Have you got a warrant for coming in the house? Have you got a warrant for coming in the house? Have you got a warrant for coming in my house? Do you have a warrant for coming in my house? Do you have a warrant?
Listen to me.
Do you have a warrant?
Is it Eden?
Yeah.
Are you going to listen to me?
Do you have a warrant?
Are you going to listen
to
me?
Do you have a warrant?
You're under arrest.
For what? Under arrest for what? Under arrest for what? For what? For what?
I'm not resisting at all! No, I'm not taking up at all. Carmen, they're trying to fucking break my arms.
Carmen,
they're trying to break my arms.
I'm videoing it. You've came in here with double warrant and you've not told me, you've not read his rights. You've not told him what he was arrested for.
What am I arrested for? What am I getting arrested for?
Mate, explain
that
to you.
I know.
I'm trying to speak to you.
Have you got shoes you want to put on the roof?
Aye.
Stick your shoes on, I'm not explaining.
What shoes are you taking?
Them ones, right?
Where's the other one?
No.
You haven't read them his rights or nothing?
When we're all
your badge number.
Aye, you're all put.
Your badge number as
well.
Yeah,
701.
Yeah, okay.
Right, you want to put your feet in it?
Arrest for what?
So he is needing to be questioned for something that happened in February. Now we'll discuss that with him. Are you coming out or are you?